Hello friends, how are you? We are with you with new ideas, technology ideas. Dear friends, today we want to show how to update Ethos mining rigs for Ethos operating system. Here you can see there is a Ethos website is open. So total information about Ethos mining operating system is available here. Once you check the change logs, sources or statics, everything for your rig mining simple configurations, so everything available on that website. It's Ethos official websites. So today our chorus, our video is about how to update Ethos mining rig. So let's start. But wait, first please like my channel, like my videos, subscribe my channels for new technology based, advanced and basic videos for new miners and advanced miners. Okay friends, so let's start. So friends, on my last video I have shown you how to remotely access your mining rigs and how to connect your mining rig remotely. That my first video. If anybody didn't seen, so please check my page, channel, YouTube channel, so you can get that video. Is there very easy way how to control your mining rig remotely. So first we will go in Mobile Extreme softwares. So here I have opened one rig, but I will close that one for teaching from starting. So friend, I want to update my Ethos newer version. So first I have to log in the Ethos terminal, then I can update easily that Ethos newer version. So here you can see that Ethos 1.3.3 released on October 9th. So welcome to Ethos message is also on my panel. So it's mean new update didn't still not came. So I want to just show you how to update that. So first we will go on website, copy the command. Here is a ethosdiscro.com website. Just go on knowledge base. So here you can see the all about Ethos, how Ethos will work, how to use the command, all information available here. First we are going to update latest version to Ethos. So just click on updating Ethos to the latest version. Just click here. So here Ethos change log for very important major changes. So everything is available. So if you want to read about what new changes, what new things came in new version, so you just click the change logs. So Ethos website will show you total changes and what that bug fix problems, everything will show there. So friends, we will go to update for our newer version Ethos. So just copy that paste. This is a Ethos command for updating. Just select that one with mouse, copy, and now go to your mining. Just here in Mobile Extreme you can't paste through shortcut link, means Control V will not work here. You just right click and paste. So as you seen that Ethos command is came, so do Ethos update and sleep 5 and sudo reboot. First my rig will be update, then it automatically will stop all functions, all means mining which are running totally will close, then it will be reboot. So just paste that line, copy from their websites, and just paste, press the enter button. So Ethos updates on rig number 477EB0 is starting, but Ethos shown one message, the system need to be rebooted before updating, because my that rig is running from 2-3 days, so I need to first restart that one, then it will work. Okay, so don't worry about this, just press R, that R character in small letter. So this is a reboot command for mining rig inside Ethos terminal. Just R I have typed, now enter. So the system is going down for a reboot. As you seen that my rig number 002 is rebooting. Wait few seconds, it will run about 5 to 10 seconds. So we can connect with our rig after 10 seconds. So friends, that my rig 002 has restarted now, has been restarted now. So just start now. We will, what we will do as last, I have copied that link from Ethos website. As you seen, sudo ethos update command, just select and right click, copy, go to your rig terminal, right click and paste, then press enter. So as you see today's date, that Ethos update on 4.7, this is my rig ID is starting. So as you seen that my rig is updating, my rig is updating. Normally it is taking only 10 to 15 minutes as of your internet connection. So my Ethos already is updated, so no need to download any new file or any new version files. So here it's showing that your version of Ethos is up to date, version number is 1.3.3. so Ethos try that setup will for updating your mining rig, but it's already updated, so Ethos just gone to sleep or restart to check your new file or restart from starting that session. So my rig is going to restart, just press Control R, so it rig will automatically will connect after restarting. It will take some time, maybe 10 to 15 minutes. As you seen friend, that my rig is connected also now. So my Ethos mining rig 002 is updated. So here we can see that version, which version is running on my Ethos. So he see that Ethos 1.3.3 version is running on my mining rig, that mining rig. So let's see any new update came from Ethos sites. So we will go on Ethos website, just check the change log. So here that last version of Ethos came on 9th October 2018, that version number is 1.3.3. it's mean that new version is still not came from Ethos side. So we are running latest version that came on 9th October 2018, 1.3.3. So friends, hope you will understand how to update your mining rigs, Ethos mining rig, it on very easy way. So just try it with your rigs remotely or directly. Just copy that link and paste on your terminal, that press enter. Within 10 to 15 minutes it will automatically update your mining rig. Any question, so please comments on my video, and also like, share and please subscribe my channels for new videos. Thank you friends, all is well, goodbye.